My name is Kelly Lashley. Welcome to today's Daily Devotional. Way back many, many years ago when I was in high school, I went to the fair with some of my friends. And as we were walking along, something caught our attention, and it was the fun house. And what caught our attention were the people going into the fun house, because the first thing they had to do was cross a moving floor. It was moving up and down, shifting from side to side, tilting back and forth, and it was all happening at one time. Some people would take small steps and go slowly and try to keep their balance. Others would take large steps or try to run across or leap across and go fast. Some would crawl across on all fours. And yes, there were many of them that simply fell and drug themselves across the floor. I not only remember laughing a lot, but I also remember the expression that people had once they made it across that moving floor. They would stand up straight, they would plant their feet and let out a deep sigh of relief, or some expression that said, "I made it. I made it to solid ground." Sometimes life takes on characteristics of that shifting floor, and it is no laughing matter. The circumstances of life seem to be changing rapidly. It's hard to find a safe place, a secure place. We long for solid ground to stand on again. When I read Psalm 61, I think about the times of life that feel like we are trying to get across a moving floor. Listen to the first four verses of Psalm 61. "Hear my cry, O God. Listen to my prayer. From the ends of the earth, I call to you. I call as my heart grows faint. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I. For you have been my refuge, a strong tower against the foe. I long to dwell in your tent forever and take refuge in the shelter of your wings." The writer of this psalm is praying, calling out to God in a time of difficulty and despair. The writer's life is on shaky ground, unstable ground, uncertainty. The psalmist is longing to stand on stable ground again, to find that solid rock, to take refuge, to find stability, a firm foundation. Then the writer of these words states that God is the answer. God is the one who can lead to the rock that is higher than the circumstances of life, and that God is the refuge that he can go to when life seems like it's moving and shifting and undulating like that moving floor of the funhouse. And that's God's promise to us, that he is the rock that is higher than our circumstances in life, that he is the one that we can go to and take refuge in. From Sioux Falls Seminary, this is Kelly Lashley with today's Daily Devotional.